Vincent van Gogh was born in 1853 in the Netherlands, and he started painting when he was a child.
Vincent painted what he observed rather than from his imagination. He claimed that the biblical scenes showing Christ in the Garden of Olives by his artist friends Paul Gauguin and Emily Bernard had driven him mad. His own paintings of olive groves were done outside among the trees themselves.
In the olive trees, it looks like everything is moving.
And the clouds are like when the wind blows, probably like when he was painting it.
His paintings feel so real and alive.
No matter what he was painting, if it's a flower field, a portrait, a bowl of fruit or a church, he wanted everything to feel alive.
One of his most famous paintings is a terrace of a cafe at night.
It's night, yeah, but the colors are so bright.
I think the excitement he felt painting. He wanted the person looking at the painting to also feel.
I think I can feel it too. When I look at it really closely, it's like I'm there, really standing in the street. It feels like we're in the painting.
He wanted the colors to be vibrant, even though it was night.
See, the yellow, the blue, the green, and all of the different brush strokes everywhere.
Thick and big in the sky, and small down the cobblestones in front.
Thank you.